the Plains Gel Arena. It is the 41st annual Queen Lou Kalani Cake Wall competition, I believe.
I'm Lee Lekalink, and listen to the crowd roaring in support of Kiki Hula.
Their anticipation for our first halal to start, but what an exciting first half.
Absolutely. We have seen some incredible performances already on the stage. Some of the best, the greatest, the most talented of the Keiko Mahine and the Keiki Kane from all over the states.
I should mention just real quickly, and we'll get to the second half, hashtag Keiki Hula. Look for that online. And also, Keiki Hula competition has a Facebook page. Let's get into our first introduction of the second half.
Starting things off for us, 11-year-old Karen Miyazaki, who comes to us from Yokohama, Japan, where she's enjoyed 8 years of hula instruction. Inspired by what she has learned about Queen Lili'uo Kalani, she says she will put her whole heart into tonight's presentation. Her hula is My Italia Kole Nani.
Ladies and gentlemen, we start the second half of competition here at the 41st annual Queen Lili'uo Kalani Keiki Hula Competition. Under the direction of Kumuhula Yumiko Hara, from Halau Kalakeu Keaulani from Yokohama City, Japan, please welcome Karen Miyazaki.
Oh,
Kiao!